Today I'm SM showing you how to build an automatic fireplace in Minecraft Pocket Edition. So let's get started. So first of all, we have to place two sticky pistons facing upward here and here. And now we have to take two dispensers and place it here and here. So now we have to connect the sticky piston . To do this, we have to place some blocks in here. You have to copy this for making this project. Just see it for some time. And now we have to place some redstone in here and connect the sticky piston. Now we have to put some redstone here, here. Now you have to crouch. And to connect this one, we have to place some block here, here. The same like the other side. And place redstone here. Now you have to place two blocks of your choice at the top of this redstone, just like that, and place two buttons on both of this block. Now we have to place netherrack here and here, and some flint and steel in both of these dispensers. Let's see. Wow. And if you press this button, it will shut down. Just like that. So let's decorate it. So, thanks for watching this video. If you like the project, please smash on the like button and please subscribe. Thank you.